Hello people, what I wanted to show you right now is how to make three hibachi grills with three cauldrons above them. I just need one lever to activate all three of them. So I'm gonna go outside and build a little wood sign. Sorry. So when you do it in a wooden house, you just need to make like a little such a thing you just need to make just for safety, and just dig it deep, cause then you'll have a more beautiful one. So I always let this piece open so you can just look at the fire. Now I need to you need a hibachi, well, three of them, and you need three cauldrons. You just place the hibachis over there and the cauldrons with one beneath them. So you need to take away that block and dig away this block, and no, not those two, those two. Now you just need some redstone and a lever. So I just put the redstone down here, make it go that way, put it down there for that one, and then just do it like this. Now just put one lever above here, and now they can all be activated at once. So this is how I made my hibachi with three cauldrons above. Now I can just like, now I can get some fish and then just put it in there. So, thanks for watching. Hope you like it. Please subscribe for more. Give me a comment. Tell me what to do on my next vid, what to show you, or which mod I should try out. Give me a thumbs up if you like my way of making things, and tell me if you need, if you want me to do something different. So, see you next time.